Hello Minecraft, this is Maxwell Jones for the tutorial on the pulverizer. So, first you need to get a pulverizer. I will not show you the recipe. You will need some kind of power to power it. Here we use some redstone energy conducts from our power source here. And we power down our pulverizer. We see immediately that the energy is coming in. It can store 4800 Minecraft joules. On the right side, you have a configuration panel showing you that the maximum power is 4 Minecraft joules per tick. Second option is redstone control. You can control your pulverizer with redstone, so like a lever, for example. And here's the configuration for the inputs and outputs. First, we'll put everything blank. Everything blank means you need to put your stuff inside manually. So here we have some iron ore. We drop it in there and it's pulverizing. And getting in the output section, pulverized iron on the main output, and down is the secondary output. You can pipe it also into pipes like cobblestone and stone transport pipe, like so. And let's say the top output will be for the main product, and the right output will be for the secondary product. We can put a lever in front of it, so we can activate or deactivate it. So I'll put one iron ore inside. You see, it's pulverizing because it's activated at the moment. So let's deactivate it and see. Now it should be off and not doing its work. There is a couple of ways to input our materials in the pulverizer. So now we input from the left side. We can see the blue color code. We can use a hopper, for example, and turn it with the crescent hammer. We can drop our stuff in the hopper. If you have loads of stuff, it's kind of useful. Here I prepared a chest with some stuff inside. There is iron ore, gold ore, silver ore, copper, ceratus, blaze rod, bones, and so on. You can choose to pipe it in if you like, or you can choose to add another hopper on the bottom of the chest. And the things are going to go directly from the chest to the hopper and into the second hopper and then into our pulverizer. Then everything will be processed, but only one at a time. After some time waiting, we can see that the top chest has all the processed materials and the bottom chest has all the secondary processed materials. Thank you very much for watching, have a good day, and if you liked the video, please rate and subscribe. See you!